The Hindu swastika is a religious symbol, but for the United States of America, it is too close to the Nazi symbol, and Biden administration is thinking of banning it. The bill proposed by the House of Delegates in the state of Maryland describes the Hindu symbol as a symbol of hate. Hindu activists are opposing the ban. The Hindu American Foundation extended a campaign to educate Americans on swastika as an auspicious sign of goodness.